we not have audio?
Where's the audio? There we go. We have audio.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Continue. So hopefully we don't freeze. Come out, come out. I can't skip this. The story so far. Oh, we can skip it, okay. We're back.
Do you really believe we can convince Boss Nass to help us, Your Highness?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You're so not knowing a boss like me, sir. He's as stubborn like a farmer.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
And a trial? Oh, yeah, okay. Never mind. I see.
Yoo-hoo! There's more new information in my databases.
I could spend all day reading this stuff,
but I'd probably bore myself if you're malfunctioning.
What? Hold on.
I'm available day and night, so just pop by when you need to. Not like you need to sleep or anything.
Heck yes. All right. Freaking awesome.
You'll read anything, won't you? Hope you find what you need. Blah, blah, blah. Go on, get out of here. Someone went to a lot of effort to collect this database, didn't they?
Again
soon.
So many people you can play as. Greetings, greetings. Amanda should be in your roster assuming DLC's transfer too. Okay, hang on.
You'll never guess, but I've just received some new data.
Oh, it didn't. Do you have to change them at the beginning of every... Let's see. Did say a bunch of stuff was added at the start, so they definitely do. Oh, my bad. I want to look at everybody.
But I probably bore myself into a malfunction.
I love that we have all these options here. Do you have the link again where it just had all them? Code. That's what made me freeze up last time, but I was gonna add the rest of those codes into the thingy. We had one added, but now I lost. Well, it might be in my history. Hang on. Ah, you got it. With the quickness. Appreciate it. Let's see. Always have the links. Link master. Just assuming we don't freeze up again, which hopefully we shouldn't. Okay. This might be a little tedious, but... Oop. Okay. Thank you. C3PO holiday? C3P ho ho? The code! Oh, I keep hitting the wrong thing. Invalid code! You just type probably or click with mouse. That might be better. Oh, wait. Oh, that did something. It only works with the space. Oh, I see. Oh, that's pretty much the same thing. Okay. C3P. I put it backwards. There we go. Oh my god. The Santa beard. That's hilarious. Okay. Then we got Wookiee. I think two E's. Not another holiday sweat. These are amazing. WROSHYR. Oh, he's got a holiday sweater on. It's a Yeti. Right, this is amazing. Seven T. These are great. Tip yips. Oh. Okay. Oh my god, yes. These are awesome. Life Day. No, that's not what I meant. God dang it. One typo and I screw up the whole thing. Three of C. PVX. Okay, all right. PAC, okay. These are awesome. Yes! WBFE. For Geo. Okay. The holiday special. Z55T. Where were we? Z55T 8C. Q. Nice. GR2V. Apparently you can unlock a companion that lets out shrieks that will disable opponents for a short time. What? So some of these guys have like certain abilities.
Oh god. Oh god.
Rogue Noodle.
GR2V.
BX. Those eyes. Plus 7. The Razor Crest unlocked. Mando is in Bounty Hunter section, by the way. In the character selection thing. Bounty Hunter. Okay. Bounty Hunter section. Got it. A shuttle. Later. My goodness. VT1L. We almost made it through. FNH. Nice. T9. LM 1QF. Razor Crest is Mando's ship. Oh, okay. I didn't even remember that. And then one more. Hey. And I think that's all of them. Sweet.
Shiek.
Also, I guess. It's all very complex stuff, isn't it?
Ah. Okay, I see.
Off you go.
Mandalorian.
Fingers crossed you come back in one
thing. Oh. Oh my god. That is the best thing ever. The best.
Someone went to a lot of effort to collect this data, but
oh my gosh, there's so many characters to, like, click on. Layla. Oh my goodness. Protocol droid? Extra, I wonder if that's where... I wanna run around with him. Where's all the holiday? Oh, all characters, let's just do that. Oh, I see. There's just different versions of certain ones. Got it. Got it. Different people to choose from. No, not I meant to do. Okay. Oh, okay. That works too, honestly. Look at little Mando! There's a lot of characters. That's a ridiculous amount, and like we only have like a small portion of them unlocked. Look at little Grogu. Oh my god. That is like the most adorable thing ever. Oh my lord. So cute. Oh, see, so now you need somebody from the dark side to open this?
You will feel the power of the dark side. This won't take long.
What do you gotta do with it? It says lift, but like, and then what? But now we lost Mando, and I want Mando back. Slam ability that lets him fly up and slam down, apparently. Mm-hmm. Okay. See how this would take a little bit to get used to.
Hope you found what you needed. Visit again soon.
That must be it. Alright, alright, let's just keep going for now, I guess. Or not? But ask Bossiness for aid. Get it?
I have new information, if you're still interested in that stuff.
Oh wait, we gotta go over here. Yes, okay.
Deserted.
I pray that Boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne room.
So you, if you want to change characters, you literally have to do it every time you go into an area of them. Beep boop, beep beep boop, beep boop, beep beep boop. Good talk.
Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide them? When in trouble, go to sacred place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me.
Okay. His run cracks me up. You're spending time gathering up extra stuff or farming, so it's rather than following the story. Okay. I suppose to like certain open certain like cases and stuff, you need certain people. Makes sense.
Secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewhere. Yes, we are.
Sorry, buddy.
But it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Build. Oh.
Talk about using your head.
This is your boss mask in this way.
Look at us go. Nice.
Amidala.
No.
I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dora Queen Amidala.
Oh boy.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we shall be friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army, Your Highness.
That is why we must intercede immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help!
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Yeah, Anakin. Welcome back, homie. That's like a big fancy secret door. One little. Well, now, how do we... Clearly we need... dude for this. Throw a grenade. Run! So sorry. Oh my gosh. Hey, we got some treasure. But, now? Are we being attacked? What is going on here? Oh. We'll let them duke it out. That nade, though. Done did the trick. Oh my goodness. Intense nade. Hold me down. Oh. What if we just keep going? No. Oh, okay. Cleo passed, huh? How do I get up there? I want to try to get that other piece, maybe, possibly. Maybe, maybe. Oh, past! Like, past. Oh, oh. What? Like, yeah. What the heck? I didn't, like, when did that happen? Literally today? Holy smokes. Suffered a heart attack. Holy crap, dude. He's 59. Dang, dude. I did not know of that. He collapsed and passed away. That's sad. Wow.
Fancy learning something new? I've just been given an update.
Sad day for a lot of people. I'm 59, that's not like that old. Ooh! We just fell to bits. Oh my. Oh my goodness. Got the other one.
journey. Find cover. Quick.
Get to your ships.
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
Just take. Oh man. Oh man. Look who it is.
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
I love the goofiness of the Lego games. Oh Lord, here we go. Darth Maul.
Be on guard, and remember your training, Obi-Wan.
Hold B to pick up the targeted object with the Force. Ooh, nice. Can't forget about them ledges. Just keep throwing stuff at him.
Fleeing.
He's fleeing.
We have company.
Get it? Yeah, we have company. Keep throwing the lightsaber. Oh shoot. Where's he going? Just cleaning away over here casually.
More droids, Master.
I gotta use some buttons. Ow. Nice.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
What in the world? Oh, lovely. Now, what in the world? Why can't I just go across all of them? I'm not doing wrong. There we go. Oh, sorry, buddy. Oh my god. Here I am, just destroying everything in sight. Ruin it all.
My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach him.
Sure. Look at that. Bye, buddy. Can't even see anything. Ah, oh, he's running away. Come on.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. Broken. And we shall manually open.
Come on, come on.
Again.
Patience, my Padawan. We will overcome this obstruction.
That is not where I wanted to put it. Now what do we gotta do?
Raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
Sure does.
We're wearing them down, Master.
There we are. Weak.
The force is with us. We will prevail.
No.
Obi-Wan,
bless you.
Promise.
Goodness,
promise
combo.
Me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Yes, Master. Get out of here. Oh my god. 1 point.
Your little insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
A decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2! He's on automatic pilot!
They gone.
Why couldn't he get his own ship?
Just ticked. Oh.
Oh, Gungan warriors! We shall ready to do us a part!
We're the warriors! We're the grand army!
General Jabja, we must be making our way to the battlefield!
Better call Maul. Oh my god.
Now, Jaja, we so must join the others.
Yes, sir. Missa know where they go.
So
follow Missa.
Characters and more. No, quit kicking the little guy. Good grief. Trying to kick the plans. Oops. Hmm. 300,000? We could buy Darth Maul. Use him for now. Did I not get him? Oh, he's locked. No, not this guy. There we go. There is a piece out there, though. Oh? Okay, can't go in the deep water. What does this do? Why? Are we supposed to make a bridge out of these things over here? Sorry, little fella.
Yoo-hoo! Me da needin' you's helpin' over here!
Oh, that's where we were earlier. Okay, dude, okay, we're here.
All of you, sir! Weesa must hurry!
Captain, Weesa going as quick as Weesa can. Weesa have noticed some of the Boombas missing. Maybe they fell off the wagon? Can you, sir, help us find them?
Jaja, Weesa must help them to load the wagons. Look around her for the Boomers.
Okie day. Yosa can count on me, sir.
Oh, all right.
Misa thought that big log would never move.
Alright.
keep this one. Very shiny.
Very shiny.
Ho-ho! You saw found on them all. Well done.
Thank you. Tons of them.
Now we saw ready for battle.
All it done. Times for a well-earned resting.
Jaja, we still have to get going. Battle awaits.
Right. Of course. Battle awaits.
Starting up the shield. Jaja! We must load the last catapulties!
Risa should have stayed in Otokunka!
Don't be afraid of her, Jaja! Go and get them!
Get him.
Mechanics in the shield.
Harper, the inside of the shields.
We must attack.
Shoot. There we go. Get it.
Let me shut him.
Bonk. Winning. Kicking butt, taking names. That's what you gotta do. For now, anyway. Ooh, wrong person. Good person, my bad. Oh no. I mean, he tried.
Push it together and make a big catapult.
Legos. Oh my. Yeah?
So close!
Missa hits it!
Boy, boy.
Is that mechanics?
Deep doo doo.
Never beckons down.
Satisfying.
No giving up, General Jaja. Misa, think of something.
Hands up.
I give up.
It's like I'm done. Gives up right there.
Way to be, buddy. Way to be.
Trippy. How you used to drive in this thing. Join the battle at the droid command ship. Ooh, we got a peace way out here? Got it. Okay. Sweet. Welcome back. Okay, I guess we're on.
This is tense! Go back? Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Bravo flight, let's get in close.
Odyssey and Red Dead 2 for me. I mean, that should keep you busy. Two very large games. I think that'd hold you over. At least until.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We
have to do something!
You hear that, R2? They need help!
God, Draven, this is way too dang trippy!
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers!
Come on, R2! Let's shoot those signal towers!
We're gonna get shot down.
He's doing a lot of damage.
Those turrets are proving dangerous. We need to take them out.
Hashtag the plan. Very good plan. Hashtag the good plan. People still read? Hurting chat right now. Checkmate.
So
fair enough.
He
has a point.
More.
He has a point. Maybe, and then obviously the DLC for Village. Yes, definitely the DLC for Village. To Hogwarts, that's really it. Not a bad little lineup of things to do, really.
Ground forces. Destroy the signal antenna.
Hogwarts will be the big one.
Outside, we gotta get in to do real damage.
So I've read the Witcher novels and I can start the games. That'd be sick. Catch up with the Witcher and play everything. Yeah, that'll give you a good little chunk of time to do that.
Inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Whoa, there are so many droids.
Oh my.
Ship has been destroyed. Look,
they are broken.
Still just mowing along. Strike. Ding.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
Ha ha! also complete. Nice. Okay. Cool. Select this episode again to revisit levels in free play mode. Play as any character you've unlocked and discover blah blah blah. Which I feel like. Select this to continue the story of the previous episode. Do I go back and find something? Free play. See if we can find some of the extra stuff. Go again.
Quick, Boba Fish! Use your teeth!
Don't worry. The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no, no, no!
Hang out with more little Grogu, don't you? I mean, yeah. 100%. 100%.
This creature out of the way. Shoot it, Obi-Wan. No, no, no! Ah! This is it!
A bigger fish.
We're losing power.
Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense! Why do you think we're in trouble?
You good, dude?
Power's back.
Full speed ahead.
Missa told you the planet core was back bombing. Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it. I see our friend is hungry again.
Oh, it's so fun so far. As I expected.
This is lovely.
I love the comedy in these games. They're just goofy. So far, so good.
Stupid chair.
Stupid chair. Two of six, great. God, there's six of them on the board. Don't run away. Ran away. English who? Better call Maul. I mean, I probably won't get all of the things. Free play.
Starting up the shield!
No. Oh? And I'll switch characters. Ran away. Ran away. I suppose we up at the bottom one first. Ah, okay. Come on. I mean, come on. I'm not just gonna snap into place. planet. So with this game being in the middle, yes. Easily. They have you building Lego sets in a Lego game. I mean, it's pretty great. Power move. Can I put this one on first? Oh, I see. Here we go. There we go. Heck yeah. Oh, we got another thing to build now? Oh, I see. Ha! Sick. I love it. Her run. Oh my god. This is so good. Oh, how do I get that? Ah. Alright, okay. Scavenger. Oh my goodness. This is so awesome. What do I gotta do here? Mom has an arm on her. Oh man. What in the world? Maybe I can't do anything with that yet. What are things sitting around with the vines over top of them? I don't know. I did see that. I don't know what they are, though. Because you can hit them, but like nothing happens. But I imagine there's something you can do. Oh, there's like a Lego set in there for the catapults. This is like a toolbox for the catapults. I'm not sure. Sure. Need a weed whacker. Totally need a weed whacker. Require three shields. Their shields look like blue things. Are you talking about this box? Or are you talking about... Where'd it go? Was it this thing? This is what this was. Looks like it requires some kind of gun or something. Back though, unless I'm tripping. Oh, is that these things? They are shields of sorts. No, maybe not those. Because I said I needed him, but I don't know what I need him for. I also don't know what that little, like, green and brown thing is. So anyway, I start blasting. Unless that's something I'll get later and I have to come back for... Yeah, it's his ability. It's, or, well, I don't know if it's his, like, a... ability or what, but it said I needed scavenger or whatever. Oh no, I'm just kidding. Yeah, see, I don't know. Bun smash. Okay, bun smashing didn't work. Did not work. Press B. Puts his weapon away. This is what B does. Nope. So it's press B when using a scavenger and it lets you select. Nada. Nada. I bet we have to come back, maybe. Or it's broken. One of the two. Must not have it. That is what I'm guessing. Alright, alright. Finish this now to get through it? I have no idea. Breaker blaster? It's like, sort of? Wait, did it kind of look like that? Except it was green and brown. So I don't know if that was the same thing or not. Let's see if I can go look at it quick. Oh, my bad. Oh, no, not my bad. I gotta go. See, it looks really similar, except this one's green and brown, so I'm wondering if it's just like a not upgraded version or something, maybe? Possibly. Heck yeah. Sleepy. Rebuild the catapult. Oh, here it is. This is what I need. Thanks. Blow these dudes up again.
Ah, so close.
Is that mechanics? Aye, option.
Oof.
Shield down! Wrong ones and deep doo-doo now!
Lisa must fight! Never beckons down!
Skip that. YouTube. What do we got?
This affluent society have become blasé and bored with life.
African animals getting drunk off rape. fruit. Oh, of course it does. Heck yeah. Never fails. Always sounding real nice. Okay, so animals getting drunk.
They no longer have a zest for living, like their country cousins out there in the inhospitable desert.
Oh no.
Here, life offers no challenge, and many of them have become slobs and easy riders.
Slobs.
The only excitement in their lives comes in high summer, when the marula trees are in full fruit.
No, no. Oh, no.
Marulas are very tasty and hard to get at. You have to be either agile or strong to get your share.
Oh, he's trying too. He's dedicated. Oh my gosh, the poor monkey!
But after a few weeks, the marulas get overripe and they start dropping from the trees.
There's so many.
Animals wade in and gorge themselves on the rotting fruit.
Oh. Not at all.
It starts fermenting in their tummies and turns into a very potent brew.
Oh no.
So on the way home, things start happening to them.
Oh no. He's feeling it. They're all getting the spins. Oh no. Poor guy. Oh, rough. So our friend's trying to get their jump friends out of a tree. Oh, this guy. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Preserve and sing a drunk elephant, right? I'd be like confused, scared. Also, maybe giggling. Some in the water. That monkey is down bad. He is not doing good. Oh no. Oh no. Poor guys. Oh yeah, he's like. Oh no. The sound effects. Right? They don't seem to be angry drunks. Happy drunks. Maybe. But not angry.
A very blissful peace.
Blacked out. Totally blacked out. I have some what they're having. He's like, I'm going to bed. Ooh. Ooh, the hangover. Oh no. Not a good morning. Oh. Oh no. No, she's getting hunted that night. Nope. Nope.
Of course, not everybody in the Kavango leads a wasteful life.
Not everybody leads a wasteful life, ends.
Wild animals. They're
wild animals. Funny. Real monkey frown aside. How powerful that fruit is to get elephants and hippos, right? Well, imagine how much they eat. Like, as much as that was on the ground, I'm sure they eat a lot of that. A lot. Okay. The monkey's pain. I feel like that was you in, was that when you were in London? And you had, like, way too much, and it was the one time I ever heard you say, never drinking ever again, ever. So we discovered alcohol, probably on accident. Every night in London? Yeah, when your coworkers took you out. Happy accident. Yeah, everybody was feeling good on accident. They had no idea what was going on. They're like, all right, we're gonna do this again. And then, started making it on purpose. Some of this stuff. I think since we finished that episode, I will stop there, and I'm not going to start a new one quite yet. We'll start a new one next Wednesday. And try to get through what we can next Wednesday. Wednesday? Yes, Wednesday. Oh my god, I almost forgot what day it was for a second. But I'm not going to be on tomorrow or Friday, like I said, so... I'll be back on Monday with Red Dead Redemption 2, and then we'll, yeah, go from there. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like a good plan. Kind of getting our new schedule kind of figured out, which is cool. Long weekend. Long, busy weekend. Every day is, like, jam-packed with something. Long and busy. A lot of stuff to do. Busy bee. Thanks, Jake. I hope you have a good weekend. Dogs. Hey, you two. You guys all have a good weekend, and hope to see you guys back on Monday. Ooh, we got it. We got one more YouTube video from Skinny. We'll watch it. Hang on. One more before I hop off.
And so after weeks of painstakingly searching finally some kind of reward. As behind me the soldiers gather and burn huge piles of coca leaves and marijuana.
Something similar in the Philippines just a couple years ago. Oh yikes.
Have escaped the net this time.
Well, imagine how much he's inhaling. My god.
But their evil wares have not. And I think you better cut that. Behind me, smoke. Soldiers burning drugs.
Immediate side effects.
Soldiers behind me. Behind me,
nobody wants the gas mask.
Rugged soldiers, the size of whales.
He's trying so hard.
Burning drugs. Painstakingly. Behind me, painstaking barons burningly drug soldiers in huge piles of whale nests.
Duh.
Oh, that's the one, Jerry. Hey!
Let's go for a curry.
Let's go for a curry.
Love some dude, drama, finally. Shit.
Dude had the munchies by the end of that one. I'm sure he was feeling all right though. He tried hard to keep it together. Don't even have to hop back. No, you just have to stand out in the open. You just have to exist. And there's so much of it, I think that would kick in pretty quick, pretty fast. That was funny. All right. I'm out of here, I think. That was a perfect little lighthearted video to end the stream. That was great. That'd be skinny for sure. Night, Naomi. You have a good weekend? Like I said, you guys have a good weekend. I'll be back Monday. So if I don't talk to you sometime in the next few days, I will for sure see you guys Monday. So have a good one. Yes, see you next week, Monday. See you on Monday. But until then, love, peace, and sugar grease. I'll see you guys then. All right, much love. Bye.